So for truth table, the formula is 2 power n, where n is number of variables used in Boolean expression. So if there are two variables, so the number of variable is 2, so the formula will be 2 power 2, so possible combination will be 4. If there are three variable, so it will become 2 power 3, so possible combination will be 8. If there are four variable, so the formula will become 2 power 4, so possible combination will be 16. So when we write all possible combination in a table, that is called truth table. The truth table of x, y plus z. Now x, y plus z is an expression. Is as follows. Now how many variables? There are three variables. Number one is x, second one is y, and third one is z. X and y are ANDed. And with x, y, z is ORed. Now three variables, so possible combination will be 8. Like here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So first we will give the value of x, y, and after that, z. So 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 100, 101, 110, and the last one 111. Now in expression, first one is x and y. Yani x and y both are multiplied. So x and y 0 dot 0 or 0 multiplied by 0. So it will become 0. 0 dot 0 again it will become 0. 0 dot 1 again it will become 0. 0 dot 1 again it will become 0. 1 dot 0 it will become 0. 1 dot 0 it will be also become 0. 1 dot 1 both are 1, so the result will be also 1. And here also both are 1, so the result will be also 1. Now x, y plus z. So x, y is this.
Sir, I have a question.
And z is this one. So 0 plus 0, it will become 0. 0 plus 1, it will become 1. 0 plus 0, it will become 0. 0 plus 1, it will become 1. 0 plus 0, it will become 0. 0 plus 1, it will become 1. 1 plus 0, it will become 1. 1 plus 1 or 1 or 1, it will become 1. With the carry of 1. So it is called truth table. Because this table represents all the possible combinations for the expression x, y plus z. Now, De Morgan's theorem. There are two theorems which are proposed by De Morgan. Number one is called theorem 1 or De Morgan theorem 1. Second one is called De Morgan's theorem 2. So theorem 1 is A and B whole complement is equal to A complement or B complement. In other words, A and B whole complement will be always equal to A complement plus B complement. In De Morgan theorems, we can change the variable also. Then for example, with instead of A, if there is x and instead of b there is y, so it will be like this: x dot y whole complement is equal to x complement plus y complement. Now we will prove it. For proof, how many variables are there? There are two variables, a and b, and after that one is a complement, the other is B complement, and third one is A dot B whole complement. So now A B whole complement, it means that if there is no dot, so it means that there is a dot. So we can also this one we can also write like this AB whole complement or A dot B whole complement. Then after that we need also A complement. Also we need B complement because A complement is also here, B complement is also here. And after that we need A complement plus B whole complement right hand side. So this one is right hand side, this one is left hand side. Now possible combination, there are two variables, so possible combination will be 2 power n will be 2 power 2 will be 4, 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. These are the possible combination. Now A dot B whole complement, A dot B whole complement. So now A dot B, first we will define, first we will evaluate A dot B. So 0 dot 0, it will be 0, but when we take the complement of that, so it will be 1. 0 dot 1, the result will be 0, but when we take the complement, so it will be 1. 1 dot 0, it will be 0, but when we take the complement, it will be 1. 1 dot 1 will be equal to 1, but when we take the complement, it will be 0. So this one is one side. Now A complement, B complement. A is 0, so it will be 1. This one is 0, so its complement will be 1. This one is 0, so its complement will be also 1. It is 0, so its complement will be 1. It is 1, so B complement will be 0. And also here 0, 1, 0, 0. You can also show here A, B whole complement. A complement is this, B complement is this. 1 dot 1, 1, 1 dot 0, 1, 1, sorry, from here we can 0 dot 1, 0, so its complement will be 1. Now another A complement plus B complement. So A complement is this one, B complement is this one. So 1 plus 1, it will be 1. 1 plus 0, it will be 1. 0 plus 1, it will be 1. 0 plus 0, it will be also 1. So it is called De Morgan's first theorem or De Morgan's theorem 1. Now this side, that is called left hand side, and this one is the right hand side, both are equal, so it is proved. De Morgan's second theorem, A plus B whole complement will be equal to A complement dot B complement, or in other words, X plus Y whole complement will be equal to X complement dot Y complement. Now there are two variables A and B, so the possible combination will be also 4, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Now A plus B whole complement, A plus B whole complement. So first we will simple A plus B. A plus B 0 plus 0, so it will be 0. But when we apply the complement, so it will become 1. 0 plus 1, it will become 1. But when we apply complement, so it will become 0. 1 plus 0, so it will become 1. But when we apply complement, it will become 0. 1 plus 1, it will become 1, but when we apply complement, so it will become 0. Now A complement, A value is 0, so it will become 1. B value is 0, so it will become 1. And also 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. Both are here 1, 1, so its complement will be 0, 0. Now, right hand side A complement dot B complement. So we multiply these both. 1 dot 1 will be equal to 1. 1 dot 0 will be equal to 0. 0 dot 1 will be equal to 0. 0 dot 0 will be equal to 0. Now both sides, this one is left hand side, this one is right hand side. Both are equal, both are same. So it is proved. Now if you have any question in this topic, you may ask.